ことが
好き
で、
顔3ミクロち
ゃん100円とかじゃん。
ドアオンコンタ
イムエロエロエロ
カマキントロイカマキントロイ
カマキントロイ。Matulog.
2,000 years later.
Parang
ganyan din yung
nararamdaman ko pag
nakikipag-away ako sa ABS-CBN News. Alam ba, may mga ganun ako moment. Oo ba? Oo! Lukas ang tama
yan eh. One eternity later.
Kapal ng buhok mo?
Hindi ko alam paano ko idala.
Dat pala dinala ko yung clamp ko.
Okay, baka masakit.
Okay lang.
Sanay ka na masasakit.
Yan! Susume! Hello, binabati ko po yung mga...
Doon ka tumingin!
Ah, sorry. Akala ko ito yung camera. Breakout season?
Ano sabi mo?
Breakout season?
Kala ko akanta ka swing out system.
May aso, may bugs.
Ay, ang sarap na pa-feel.
Magdadala sa amin sa Korea.
Ito po, magdadala sa amin sa Korea.
Ay, alam mo, maganda yan.
Patikin ako ng buhok mo, pero isa. Uy, nagugutom ako!
Next day.
Okay, so I'm done putting bleach on my hair. I'm just gonna leave that for about 20 minutes to process. So if you will notice, I didn't put directly on my roots. Medyo iniwanan ko siya. Because number one, you don't put bleach directly on your roots. Lalo na kung hindi expert yung gagawa. Kasi usually yun yung nagkakos ng mga scalp burns. Tapos yung nagsusugat yung scalp mo because of bleaching. So, in effect, natutraumatize ka, ayaw mo na mag-bleach ulit ever. And number two, meron kasi tayong natural body heat that helps the bleach process. Heat kasi helps the bleach process better. So, yung body heat natin, enough na siya to make the bleach process pa akyat dun sa roots natin. So, you don't have to put bleach directly on the roots kasi akyat na siya on its own. So, sa akin, best if you put a shower cap after or balutin nyo siya ng Glad Wrap. Mas okay yun kesa yung ipuput nyo directly kasi masakit talaga yun. So, I'm gonna let this process for about 20 minutes. Tapos, iti-check ko ano yung results niya. Pag hindi pa rin siya okay, like another 10 minutes maybe. But, yeah, we'll see later. Alright, so it's been 30 minutes. And I've already rinsed my hair with... So, as you can see, may chismis pa na pink. Copyright. Baka ma-copyright tayo. Anyway, may chismis pa na pink. Hindi ko siya matanggal. Red-pink pigments and green pigments are super stubborn. Sobrang hirap niyang tanggalin at i-wash off. I bleached my hair without a plan kung anong magiging kulay niya. So, now that I'm seeing lots of pink, because it's really hard to wash off. OMG, may green. Yeah, so, I think I'm gonna color my hair pink for the first time. Haven't done pink hair. Actually, this is magenta mixed with violet. So, natanggal ko yung violet, pero naiwan yung magenta na pigment. So, now that it's there and I can't take it off, I think I don't have a choice but to go pink for the very first time. Ayoko pa naman ng pink. Pero let's see. But since it's going to be pink, I'm gonna dry my hair. I have to bleach my roots again one more time para makuha ko yung color na gusto ko. So, I'll be back after the second bleaching session. Okay, so guys, the hair situation is really, really bad. As in, pink hair. Sorry. Ayan, broken nails. I have pink hair here. I have kalawang blonde here. I have green. Ang daming kulay ng buhok ko. The ends are already white. Kasi ilang beses na na-bleach yan eh. So, before I do my pink hair, I have to clean everything. Mga chismis. Ang pangit talaga. And I can't do it on my own anymore because I can't put ng maayos pag near my roots, lalo na sa back part. So, I'm calling for backup. At inaantay ko lang siya kasi inutusan ko rin siya mag-grocery para may pagkain kami. So, I'll be back later. So, backup's here! Ayusin mo ah! Ba't yung nakikita kong violet? May lumalabas na violet.
Ano? Lavender?
Ang kulay ng buhok ko! Nasisiraan na ako ng ulo! Okay, so guys, my hair is now processing. Bleach has been in my hair for about 20 minutes. Wait, ang lakas ng sounds ko. Ayan, so bleach has been in my hair for 20 minutes. I'm just trying to process mga 5 minutes more kasi hindi siya papantay. Kasi ang galing ng backup kong si Firay. Sobrang tumambay siya dito, tas late niya nalagay yun dito. Anyway, I'm just waiting for it to process para pumantay siya. Then after that, we're going to see if pwede na ako mag-pink, pastel pink, bubblegum pink. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, Firay went home na. So thank you, Firay, for bleaching my hair. Able to get rid of the gold tones. My hair is just looks dark on the camera, but it's more or less 11, 7, 8, 9. Ganyan. So I think this is okay na for the shade of pink that I like. So, medyo na-get rid na rin yung greens. Although may konting-konti pa natitira, but tago naman siya. So, okay lang. I'm gonna mix the pink color that I'd like to use. I'll be using something from my brand again, Big Harry. But it's... Yakadire. But it's magenta. It's dark. So, I'm gonna dilute it with an aloe vera type of conditioner para medyo malamigan yung scalp ko. Because sobrang init niya. It's not painful, but sobrang mainit siya from the bleach. So, I have to dilute it in aloe vera conditioner para medyo mag-pastel din siya or mag-light siya. Hopefully, kumapit siya. Guys, natatakot ako. This is my first time ever sporting pink hair. So, I'm not sure how this one's gonna turn out. Bagay ba sa akin mag-pink?
2 hours later.